Alright everybody, good morning. It's about 12 a.m. Alaska time. And this is the source, Borealis Rings. Playing some Final Fantasy 9. I'm gonna try to put some effort into it tonight. Got some spare time finally, so. Thanks for coming to check out the stream if I do see you here. If you check it out later on. Or if you check it out on my YouTube channel after I put it in there. So, let's see what happens. I always follow back. Please like and follow and subscribe. Okay. Like I said, I always return to the video. So. Number one. Obviously, he kind of resembles one of our party members a little bit. Part of the reason I like doing these playthroughs is because it gives a good chance to show people who may have never played these original PlayStation 1 games, these really good ones from back in the day. So it's interesting to see what everyone missed out on. I won't spoil too much as I go along. We'll be right back. kind of looks like a little Super Saiyan, doesn't it? Defeated number one, but number two and number three will reclaim the princess. I also noticed that they didn't give me the option to name them anything, so it just kind of going with the original name. Probably because we can stream it nowadays and they don't want people using swear words or something, I would imagine. I have no idea why, really, but... Also, if anybody's actually watching my playthrough here and is having... If you don't have enough time to read what's on the screen in the text, let me know. Because sometimes I let it go kind of quick because I've already played it before and I read very quickly. So, if it's going too fast, let me know in the comment section. One thing that I do think is kind of strange is the fact that they left that long loading screen in the battles, that black screen that happens at the beginning, which I'm sure it was that way in the original PlayStation because they had to load off a disc, but I'm pretty sure that's not the way it has to go now, so I don't know why they keep it so long. It's an interesting choice, I guess. Thank you. Aha. Oh, she's only 16, huh? Wow. It's weird when you play this 10 years or 12 years or however. Even longer than that. What if this came out in 99, I think? So probably 20 years ago when I played this. It's a whole different thing. just gonna do a few random battles around here, maybe level up a little bit before I hit on it. Oh, look, there's an airship. Can't wait to get into some real town so I can play that frickin' card game. The infamous Final Fantasy games within games. I don't remember. Did Final Fantasy X only have Blitzball, or was there a card game in there too? Nice, quaint village. Thank you. everyone's checking out the feed. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And if you were the one who just followed me, I appreciate that too. Simple pleasures. A nice breeze will greet you as you step out. You will make new friends and replace a lost item with a new one. Be yourself and let good fortune come to you. Good omen. Thank you. Yo, man, I got totally iced up by some dude with wings on his back. That was probably the Black Waltz number one. Stiltskin passed me by without doing anything. Is he rude or what? Of course, I couldn't say nothing, because I was trapped inside the ice. Sounds like the innkeeper is up to some shifty business. Thank you. 12 zodiacs. The 11 zodiacs pondered how best to catch Virgo's heart. Aries headed east. Stellatio story. It's funny, because I'm an Aries. So, good luck there, I suppose.
Bye. Thank you.
Just about at the 45-minute mark on this one, so I think that'll make one good episode for tonight, and I will transfer that to YouTube very quickly. I'm not done yet, though. I'm just going to turn off the stream for a couple minutes and then come right back so I can start the next one, because that's the easiest way I know how to do it, honestly. I just have a Xbox One X and a phone. That's all I really got to work with here, so... I appreciate anybody who's checked it out or given me a follow. I'm going to follow everyone back that I haven't had the chance to already. And we'll see you here in a couple minutes. This is Thesaurus Borealis Rex.